I'm Tish, and I'm the collections manager here at the Fraser Kentucky History Museum. And for the next 2 weeks, the collections team will be working on our extensive historic miniature collection. A lot of these pieces you can see in the galleries, and we're currently waxing them down onto plexiglass so they go in and out of the case nice and easy. But if you happen to be at the Fraser, come on upstairs to the second floor and find us. You can see how we do what we do every day.